Episode 7.
The Massacre at Hawkins Lab. Ooh, that tells me we about to see what really went down, huh?
Finally get to see him. She said, I know what happened. Now we get to see it.
Oh. Well, so this means that we are on the last part of Volume 1. This is the last episode of Volume 1, and then we got to dive right into Volume 2 because that came out today. So, we busy today. But anyways, we're just going to dive right in. Oh, I think we ended it. Steve getting attacked by those thingies.
Oh, yeah. Steve finna die.
Oh, no.
Almost forgot about that. Steve finna die.
Okay, let's go.
Steve finna die. He did.
I don't want it to happen.
Saw all type of new creatures in the Upside Down.
I don't like it.
Steve finna go bye-bye.
Come back to us, Steve. Oh. Yeah, he's looking kind of hopeless right now. Man. Say what you... Let's go! Let's go, Nancy. Oh, save him. Get him off of him. And he's just standing there. With a paddle.
That's his first time there.
Hey, look, they got two paddles. Or one paddle broken in half. I'm not really sure.
Oh, he just broke his.
Steve's still
he just bit it.
He's like, I am done with this.
Why y'all be trying to make bad guys promise? Every single show. Promise.
Trust me again. Journey with me into the past one last time.
Let's go, L. Let's go. Now, we room for L. I wonder if he actually does have it all on camera, though, or if it's just, like, pieces before it happened, because I don't know.
You wanted progress.
Like, maybe she's coming up with the memories based off of parts of the tape.
I don't know.
Not sure.
That little girl wants to see them go to jail.
Why me?
Follow me.
I'm not even in the Hellfire Club.
James, she will say, Papa, I bet that Voldematic took most of the monsters.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, she is steady. Mm-hmm. It is the same for you, Mannequin. With your miracle.
Don't worry, they're on the way with Yuri.
It's your miracle.
Your miracle's coming with Yuri.
Made it through the gate.
It worked. Don't know how, but it did.
Bit of Bat's head off.
I did.
No?
No.
You did. That's all I'm saying.
Why Beck is killing people? What's his motive? Killing teens? It always just seems too random. Too prosaic.
He's killing
on top of that, how does the mind player figure it out? Maybe this is it. This is the answer. What is the answer?
Because there's a gate that opens.
There's a gate that opens?
It opened where he killed the guy and the girl. Because of the crack in the ceiling?
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha!
большая не хватит.
I guess it's just a minor misdemeanor.
Everything all right?
Not sure. She says she's still dizzy. Lights are hurting her.
Hurting who?
Oh, run, L.
Y'all need some new security if that's all it takes.
She's quiet as a mouse. You gotta think. You gotta think, though. This was baby. This was little L. So, like.
Oh, yeah, that's
maybe
true.
He didn't think anything of it.
You
that's know what
true.
I mean?
I forgot. I keep getting confused. Cause that's baby L. But to us, she's big L.
All prisoners? Even the guards?
That's what I'm saying.
What if I make it go away? You help me, I help you.
No!
It didn't shoot, because you just said the Americans are very tricky.
How are you out of fuel, bro?
Because he lit it to prove a point a second ago. Oh, I was about to say. Oh! They didn't even have a chance.
Oh.
Get him, Hopper.
Relax. Come on!
Hold it on his head.
Throw it in his mouth. Yes.
Don't need him no more. You just let him go. Y'all still gotta get out of there. I like how they spelled American on his back.
They made it to a Marvin. Talking about American.
You didn't see his pack?
No, I'm emotional. I saw it after you said something.
Oh, man.
Oh.
It's not that big.
But it's still, oh. He's number one. He was Sirius number one.
He's number one.
So they put a stop to his powers with the thingy thing. The thingy thing.
So does that mean other people in there are like an earlier group too?
I don't know.
No, he couldn't be because he's just number one in general, right? And the other guy was number two. Okay. I got it.
Those stains are, I don't know what those stains are. Not quite sure how these physics are gonna work, but,
What happened to Nancy? She didn't even climb through. She is not even on the other side. She's still in the, oh no. Dustin and them need to send the walkie through the hole.
They need to get her through the other side.
How?
Carrier.
How?
I don't know.
They have to go up to fall down.
They don't know her favorite song.
Well, Steve's right there. He should know.
How would he know?
He's her ex-boyfriend.
Long time ago.
Well, I think that shows us she didn't do it.
Yeah. Now we know who the real monster is.
Nancy, get out.
I didn't fit in with the other children. Something.
nothing was wrong with me. All the teachers and the doctors said I was broken. They said. My parents thought a change of scenery, a fresh start in Hawkins, might just be the world dictated by made-up rules. Seconds, minutes, hours, days, weeks, months, years, decades, each life, a faded, lesser copy of the one before. Wake up, eat, work, sleep, reproduce, and die. Everyone
he ain't wrong.
Is just waiting, waiting into others, into their minds.
It's him the whole time. It was him the whole time. And him. Him's him.
Him's him.
To the world, they presented themselves as good, normal people. But like everything else in this world, it was all a lie. A terrible lie.
He's him and he's...
They had done...
Telling Nancy about it too, then he's Vecna. How is he Vecna? Because Vecna's pretty a distorted figure of him.
I sure glad you were, 11. So very glad.
So they all come from him.
They all come from him.
Did a really good job.
The world, we make it however we see fit.
This is a whole monologue.
Join me. Go.
Ella's like, without hesitation.
Come on, little 11.
To end like this.
She sent him to the Upside Down.
So did she create the Upside Down?
No. She couldn't have created the Upside Down. It already exists.
But how did she know? Like, what? How did this happen?
I don't know. Maybe that power broke the barrier?
The end. I gotta see what happened to Nancy.
Now, that was the end.
Oh my gosh. What?
Who is the mind flyer still, though?
I wanna know what's gonna happen to Nancy because she's stuck in a trance on the other side, on the Upside Down. So, Steve about to gotta have to, I don't know, do something. And now, Eleven finally saw what really happened. So, is she gonna come into her powers? Like,
obviously, she's going to get her powers back because we saw the graph. So her brain waves are now back to what they were. But the real question is this confrontation that's going to have to become between L and Vecna. Well, L and One. We can call him that now. Since we know who he is. And I wonder if they're going to recognize. Well, I'm pretty sure he's going to recognize her. But will she recognize him?
Probably not, because he looks a lot different.
And who was the mind flyer? I'm still confused about that.
All right, guys, so that was episode 7. Yes, the other two episodes just came out today, so we will be reacting to them, but this was like, wow, I'm glad we waited until this so we can.
So
like,
you would be waiting for the new episodes? Wrap on a cliffhanger?
Right? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Like, subscribe, bell, all that stuff, and we will see you next time. Bye!
See, it pays to be patient. And late sometimes.